All right, so let's see how screening works in HubMeta. The first thing we want to do is to set up our team. A team of screeners usually consists of a few reviewers, which are basically whoever that looks through titles and abstracts and makes a decision if this article is relevant or not. And the team usually includes one or more researchers, which have the role of deciding if this article should be accepted and go forward into full text screening or should be dismissed. So basically, reviewers post their vote, and the role of the researcher is to compare and contrast different votes and make a final decision about inclusion or exclusion of this article. Let's see how we set up these roles, and then we'll see how each of them would work in HubMeta. From the list of my projects, I go into the project that I want to work on. I'll go into settings and members. Right now, I'm the owner of this project, so basically I have, by default, a researcher role. I want to invite a few reviewers to collaborate with me in this project. I have basically two ways to do that. First is to click on invite, and I can either search the user by typing their email address, which they have used to sign up on HubMeta here, and determine what sort of access they have to my project, or I can generate a share link and give them different levels of access to the project. So in this case, I want to give them access as a reviewer, which is checked by default in both title screening and full text screening, and they can have access to all other parts of the project. Of course, this is something I can change later on in the project if you want to give them more or less roles. So let's generate that invite link. I will copy this link, and this is the link that you share with your collaborators. Okay, now I have logged in into HubMeta using another profile that I have, which has this giraffe as the profile picture. As you can see, my list of projects is still empty. I've got the share link from the owner or the researcher of the project. I just paste it in my browser, and I will accept the invite, and there you go. The project was added here in this profile as well. Now, when I click here, what I see is the reviewer view to the same project. So for the most part, it looks pretty much the same, but it has some differences in title screening and full text screening, which we will see in the next video.